Holy Spirit, be upon you this day and always.